Before the first snap of 1982, I thought Alabama Pitt, pick'em, best team in the country. After 42-21 over Penn State, I was pretty well convinced. There was another man that felt he had a pretty good football team in the making as well, Coach Paul Bryant. Coach, you gotta ask, what's happened since Penn State?
Well, Keith, I think, first of all, that you and I and everyone thought we had our talent a little exaggerated, our ability exaggerated. But the thing that really happened is I've done a poor job. And you say, well, where did you do a poor job? I really can't put my finger on it. I thought we were going to have a fine football team. I knew we had a lot of people returning, but other people, everyone else had a lot of people returning. Like LSU, I think, had only lost three people. And I thought we'd have a great defensive team, one deep. I knew we were going to be thin. And I can say that the injuries ruined us, and it did, because we never have the same group. And Tommy Wilcox we hadn't had in 4 weeks. But that's not, I'm supposed to handle those things, and we didn't get better. And we haven't peaked. We still haven't peaked.
Your fans, your public, Alabama alumni, they all talk about win, 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 win. You caused the pressure. You're responsible for it. You're the man that set the standard.
I want to win. I want to ever drop you can get. And,
yeah, but that's putting so much pressure on you.
Well, not, but so maybe it is, but I like that. I've been living with it for a long time, and I like it. I don't like whether people put the pressure on me, and that may happen sometimes.
Coach, let me ask you a hard question. If Auburn beats you, are you going to retire?
I'm not going to retire, period. If Auburn beats us tomorrow, I've already invited the university to look into the situation. It's not going to make me very popular with the people I work with or the players or anyone else because I'm supposed to win. And I'm not figuring on Auburn beating us. But I want Alabama to go up. We have enough players there to win. We have enough players to have a great team next year. And I don't want to stay there I want to move forward, go up. I want to be better. I don't want when I get out of coaching, come along, someone lose and say, well, and I say, well, look what old Bryant did. I don't want that. I want to get better and better and better. And I think that we got to do a good job recruiting. I think we have enough players to have one more good team. But to answer your question, you caught me kind of, this is difficult, but I've invited the president to look into it, and we'll look into it. And hopefully, but I want to do what's best for the University of Alabama.
Well, Beano, does that sound to you like a man who's going to retire?
No, he's won 6 national titles, and he wants one more, and I don't blame him.
I don't blame him either. From what I could understand there, I agree with you. I don't think he wants to step down.
Huh? No, coach. They're going to have to carry him off.